Well, we saw those winds finally calm down on our Saturday to start off our weekend. We are only seeing those peak wind gusts about 36 miles per hour over the past 24 hours in Cut Bank, generally everywhere else, less than, you know, anything to be really concerned about. And as we look at our current wind gusts right now, this is as of 3 p.m. on Saturday. Like I said, most of these wind gusts are below 10 miles per hour, and we're going to continue to see some light winds throughout the day on Saturday until we start to see those pick up once again overnight tonight. As for future track here, we are going to see increasing cloud coverage throughout the evening as we see this Pacific system move in. It will start to move towards the Continental Divide in the mountains of southwest Montana on Sunday morning. Now, tonight's forecast, we are seeing those temperatures drop into the 20s and 30s, 31 in Jordan, 25 in Helena, and 29 in Cut Bank with mostly cloudy skies. And as we look at our wind gust forecast here for the rest of the evening, generally seeing those light winds continue tonight before picking up once again as this high pressure ridge moves to the east. We are going to see those winds pick up again, 30 to 40 miles per hour in Great Falls at 4:30 a.m. Sunday morning, and then we are going to continue to see those stronger winds Sunday afternoon, seeing 50 to 60 miles per hour at Cut Bank at 4 p.m. and pretty much throughout north central Montana we are seeing those stronger winds once again, and then kind of expanding towards the northeastern portions of the state through Monday. We do have a high wind warning in effect here 5 a.m. to 8 p.m. for Sunday for Logan Pass, Browning, Cut Bank, Hart Butte, and Marias Pass. This won't be as strong as a wind event as we have been seeing, but still, nonetheless, you should stay aware of it, especially while traveling, and we could see some branches fall down as well. Tomorrow's forecast, though, still seeing those mild temperatures around above average. We are going to see partly cloudy to mostly sunny skies, 44 in Lewistown, 48 in Havre, 40 in Cut Bank, and as we move towards the northeast, we are seeing those clouds stick around over there, mostly cloudy skies, but still mild in the 40s. Looking at future track here, that snow is staying along the divide and in the mountains. We are going to see clouds roll out in the morning here in north central Montana, and then we are going to clear out in the afternoon, but those clouds stick around in northeastern and eastern portions of the state. And as we look at our Great Falls temperatures here over the next 7 days, while those milder above average temperatures don't seem to be going anywhere, we are seeing above average temperatures stick around through the weekend. Our average high for this time of year is 35, and generally we are seeing above 35, even in the 40s and near 50 some days. We'll have the full forecast tonight at 5:30 and 10.